Marlon Blackwell is a professor at the Fay Jones School of Architecture on campus, as well as running his own firm here in Fayetteville. He recently won an award from the American Institute of Architects for his award or for his work on the Graphic House, which is located in Fayetteville. It's a single family home. He told me that his favorite part about receiving this award was the fact that it was decided on by his peers.
And it certainly helps not only personally, but for people who've worked on the project to feel some sense of accomplishment too, that all their hard efforts have been recognized.
Show the world how beauty, safety, sustainability, and comfort can come together, according to the AIA website. Blackwell's firm has done numerous commercial, institutional, and residential work in Fayetteville, including Fayetteville High School, the Crystal Bridges Museum store, and the architecture building on campus. Reporting live for UATV, I'm Sarah Bingham.